Let's pop down and leave. No, sorry. call from Mrs. Miranda. Apparently she's upset that we messed up her basement. Whatever. She didn't pay us to clean it up. I'm at work all day. Just saying, if you want to say hello. I am here to be helloed at. Okay. Weird noise. Morning. Long night. Yeah. I went to work with B. Oh, are you gonna work there? No, Mom. I was just tagging along. Though, I was like, really useful. It was a new and exciting feeling. You okay? Yeah, just been doing boring adult stuff. What kind of adult stuff? You know, it's good. Off the top of my head. Not seriously injuring someone during your first kiss at senior prom? I was gonna say those fruit snack thingies. We used to eat them in grade school. Sorry, it really bothers me when people don't read what it actually said. The word them wasn't in there. Those fruit snack things we used to eat in grade school. Please don't hate me. Oh, right, yeah, those are really good. Did that other thing happen to you? Nope. Wanna hear a new poem? Sure. Sometimes I like fruit snacks out by the train tracks. Decent. A juice box and headphones. I enter the juice zone. Jeez, those are like all I want now. You made them sound so real. I can taste the atomic dino snacks and the blue clear squeezer. Thanks. Please more. I think Mr. Chazikov's up there again. Oh really? He's gonna fall right on the stoop one day. I can see the water tower from my back window. Seen a fire up by there the other night. Wonder who was up there. Mysterious. Let's see if Mr. Chazokov has anything to say to us. He sure does. You're gonna make my dog anxious. And she poops a lot when she's anxious. I regret that. How's working here going? I don't know. It pays. I like refuse to unload all that rock salt by myself. It's not even Halloween yet. Hey, May. How's the pickaxe? Trying to kill me. Unsuccessfully. Thus far, at least. What's so stressful? Well, on top of everything else, we're hosting that stupid horror festival tomorrow. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm never offering to do this again. What are you up to tonight? Nothing. I'm like super tired because everything about my life life is exhausting. And I'm doing the work of like 3 employees plus a store owner, even though I'm a 1 employee and I do not own this store. Oh, weird. I thought for some reason you owned this place now. You'd think. But also, no, I'd rather die. Literally make me a coffin using materials and tools from this store and bury me anywhere else. Jeez, that got intense. Anyway, I'm doing nothing tonight. I can do nothing too. Fine. So, are we doing this? Hey, May. Hey, Angus. How's video land? Good, good. Start of the Halloween rush. Got a pretty good horror section. Nice. You got a favorite? What? A horror movie? I'm so bad at keeping his voice consistent. I'm sorry. Black Oaks. Oh, nice. Witchy. Yeah, it's witchy as hell. And scary. Historical. The witchy version. Well, see you later. Bye. Yikes. You were like in high school when I was in middle school. Oh. Huh. Did I know you? You used to play nerd games with Tom Bramwell across the street from my house. Haha. Nerd games. That's quite a memory. No, it's like a kit you can get off the internet. German me put it together. So, it's a motorcycle now. No, it's like a motorized bike thing. It's different. Why don't you just get a dirt bike again? I'm an adult now. I ride a bike. So, like, where are we? The woods. Alright. I like
to Valhalla. Cross and die, mortal. Remember when we used to knife fight? We'd go home with like cuts all over our hands. So dumb.
Well, I...
What? I got knives right now. Just saying. Holy shit.
Yeah, you're on.
First it was out, three times later.
Oh.
like a snort, and I stare at the ceiling, and I think about how I'm a complete piece of shit. And Greg, calm down, dude. You're good. And Angus is good. Yeah. Angus is good. Nice, smart, hot, cool dude. Down to chill. Etc. Greg, etc. And, you know, he's got that ass. Oh my god, thank you for finally saying it. It's a fantastic ass, right? Fantastic. Okay, I'm not comfortable with you objectifying my boyfriend. Only his ass. And who could blame you? I forget what I was gonna say. I don't know. Really worried about nothing. I have really up days, really down days. And I don't know which it is until it's over sometimes. I kinda coast through on general blah right now. What kind of birds are those? I have no idea. Hey, bird. Northern dumb fowl. Eastern skinny bird. Do they fly south? Do you want me to make something up? Yeah. Yes. That's good. That's real good. Oh, I love her journal entries. Greg's happy, okay? Greg's sad, okay? That's a good one. Let's see what's up with Pops. Oof. What's up? Long day. Yeah, same here. Out socializing. Surprisingly tiring sometimes. Yeah, that's why I don't do much of it. Any idea what was up with Mom today? Oh, she's just stressed. That's fake. Well, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but you spent a lot of adulthood being vaguely stressed. Ah, dang. I thought the stress would at least get more specific. Oh no, you'll have that too. Cheer up, kiddo. It's only life. Gee, thanks, Pop.
Hey, kid.
Oh, hey, kid.
Hey, oh. Thanks for hanging earlier.
No problem, dude. How are your knife wounds? I ran them under some water. I figure that'll fix them.
Sounds right.
Sorry, I was a bummer there in the end. It's fine, dude, seriously. I just, yeah. Get some sleep, man.
Will do.
Night, brah. Hey, B, you there?
Yes, sir.
What are you up to?
Doing budget stuff for the shop and watching music videos from the 80s. Those are the exact things you'd be doing if you were like 20 years older than you are. Well, someone had to take over for my mom. I'm just being thorough. Well, you're doing a good job.
That's thorough.
It's accurate. Whatever.
Thanks. Gonna get back to work. Night-night. Oh my gosh, okay.